Open your eyes.
I'm terribly sorry. It must be a very painful memory.